morning of my sister's wedding, my voice is gone. I'm trying to call sports at to revive my voice. Then I'm in the hotel with a glass of hot water.
Now this guy's my one situation too.
Alright, good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
What's your name, ma'am?
My name is Miebi.
Can you tell me what is happening today?
Oh, I'm getting married today, like.
So, can you tell us a little bit about your husband to be?
The most caring man I've met on earth. Kind and like, you know, the right word. This is God sent. You know that point when you're just relaxed and you just tell God, this is what I want, and God just answered that utmost prayer of yours.
Okay. So what do you have to tell your friends that came to honor your occasion today?
I want to say I love everyone that came, all the people that came from Abuja, from Bauchi, from all over Nigeria, the people that flew out of the world, out of the blues, whatever the English is. I'm so grateful, like I'm really grateful.
So we're on our way to church now. Here's my sister Bright, say hi.
Hi.
The little Bright out there. Hi. Kim, say hi.
Hi.
Hi, hi mama. Hi. Sister Bright, yo. Sister Bright, yo.
Yes, I do, and I will.
Maybe would you take Ayuba Tari Port Johnson as your lawfully wedded husband? Would you love him? Would you honor him? Would you cherish him? Would you care for him and support him? Forsake all others and cleave unto him and him alone as long as the both of you shall live with each other. Look into each other's eyes. I call upon these persons here present.
I call upon these persons here present.
That I. Your name?
Mr. Itari, Port Johnson, Lancelot.
Do take thee. A name?
Nanawe, Ibinus, Miebi, Erekebuna.
As my lawfully wedded wife.
As my lovely wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
To love and cherish.
To love and cherish.
In peace.
In peace.
In health.
In health.
In prosperity.
In prosperity.
For better and for worse.
For better and for worse.
As long as the both of us shall live.
As long as.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Son.
And in the name of the Holy Ghost.
In the name of the Holy Ghost.
Amen. To love and cherish. In peace. In health,
in prosperity,
for better and for worse, as long as the both of us shall live. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Ghost. Amen. God bless you, beautiful. Praise God. Let me call Reverend Abila to come bless the rings, please. Let's clap as he comes to bless the rings.
Let's bow our heads. Father, we thank you in the name of Jesus.
I believe that is the name that's exclusive to you alone. Okay, let's hear you today. After today.
Mine.
Is that romantic enough? Man, is that romantic enough?
Mine, as in my own.
Well, that's his choice. repeat after me, mine.
Mine.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token.
As a token.
Memorial.
A memorial.
That I have taken you.
That I have taken you.
As my lovely wedded wife.
As my lovely wedded
wife. The name of the Father.
The name of the Father.
The name of the Son.
The name of the Son.
And in the name of the Holy Ghost.
And in the name of the Holy Ghost.
Amen. Please, let's give her a big hand. That's a wonderful one. All right, repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token.
As a token.
And memorial.
And memorial.
That I have taken you.
That I have taken
as
you.
As my lovely wedded husband.
As my lovely
wedded husband. In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The name of the Son.
In the name of the Son.
And in the name of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
For you said in your word that he that findeth a wife, findeth a good thing, and obtaineth the favor of the Lord. From this day, may your favor manifest in this home. In the name of Jesus Christ, they will enjoy long life. They will enjoy prosperity. They will enjoy abundance. You will bless them with little children. You will bless them with female children. We decree that there shall be no delay in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, what you have joined together, you said, let no man put asunder. No one has life over them again to put asunder in the name of Jesus Christ. When we shall be hearing about them, it will be good news. It will be celebration. In the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we pray that even as they have come together, you will establish them in faith and they will be planted in your house. In the name of Jesus Christ. Therefore, you will make them to be fruitful like the palm tree and they will grow like the cedar of Lebanon. In the name of Jesus Christ.
And this is Leslie. Congratulations. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Today's that day. Celebrate. Congratulations.
Bye.